Ender's a bit too fast for this track. I think Frontier and Squatty would make this track better. How did they finish the best?